How are we doing there, folks? This is going to be the first vlog. I did record another one, but that failed, actually. But yesterday we're at Dungeness, a nuclear power station over there. Crazy.
Crazy stuff.
I'm actually with two creative people here. Jamie Lynch, which you've seen before.
Adam Jones, Adam Morrison Jones.
Hello, hello. You're right.
And we're basically just going to do some filming. So let's do this, folks. Right, to the Wetherspoons, folks.
Let's go.
Folks, and what's it called? Do you know what the Wetherspoons in Folkestone's called?
No, I'll tell you.
Oh, look at this, look at these. You hear that?
Folkestone, welcome to Folkestone, folks.
Welcome, it's a ghetto. You've got all the graffiti.
Look at this shirt.
It was a graffiti.
Hey?
Hey up, folks.
What are you doing? Have you got me up?
Thanks, sir. Welcome to Folkestone.
Yeah, that's it.
Welcome to Cameroon.
Right, after nearly getting beaten up in Folkestone by a load of crazy people, we're in the Wetherspoons and we're going to get steak of the week. I might go for the barbecue burger, I think.
What are you going to have, folk?
I'm going to go for the steak dog.
Steak dog?
Yeah.
So that sounds amazing, Jamie. So, let's get it. I'm up for a pint as well.
Boom.
So, yeah. Pint of Doom Bar, they haven't got much in this place, unfortunately, folks. This is a Wetherspoons, they usually have loads of ales and stuff like that.
This is folks.
Yeah, it was a bit unfortunate. I don't like Doom Bar, horrible stuff. But it's everyone they've got, unfortunately, folks. So cheers for that.
What I was going to say was, is you could cut to the next scene, but you've turned the camera around. I was going to say, we could just go, cheers. There's a great thumbnail right there.
This is going to make your mouth water, but I'm going to show you the actual food that we've got today. That's my one, folks.
And out of all the Wetherspoons meals, as you probably saw if you saw the video in Brighton, I had this also.
Onion rings.
I'm going to show you how nice they are.
Very good.
No, they're good. And
you
I
did.
Think also in another video. It's my favourite meal from Wetherspoons.
The steak dog.
It's lovely.
In the Wetherspoons.
Yeah, it fills you up, it's nice and quick, it's job done.
It's traffic. It's raining now then, Joe.
Yep.
There it is, Dungeness Power Station, folks. Nuclear power station, where we're heading.
Miniature indeed.
Diesel one.
Getting close now, folks. Look at this sign. The wind again, Dungeness. Me and Jamie in Dungeness. Last time it was me, Jamie and Adam doing a crazy adventure, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It's always a crazy one.
Check these clips out, folks. Ruined the audio that day.
I don't know if you'll be able to see it on the camera, but in front of us there's a rain cloud coming. It probably looks darker than it is because of the sunlight, but it looks like to me it's full of water. That's what it looks like.
And there's a shack thing up there, hopefully we can get in that, otherwise we're going to be a bit
folked. We're definitely folked.
Look at this power station, it's amazing.
Do you want a shot there?
I don't matter, mate. So that's a new power station right there, that's a new one, operational apparently, possibly. And these two massive blocks are the 1960 builds. Jesus, folks. There's an electric fence, there's sensors behind this fence here.
Good view from up here, mate.
Is there?
Yeah, here, and this is all shut down.
Let's have a look. It's fascinating, those fences down there. Look, there's a sensor bar, an electric fence.
It's bloody wind, yet again. Dungeness is a curse for wind. Indeed, folks. We're just waiting for the armed police to turn up now.
There's someone behind.
No.
Damn. So if that rain clouds over there do come over, we're going to be a bit folked.
They are coming, mate.
You see it all being pushed up?
Yeah.
That's
coming out of the power station. So it's gone through the coolant rods of the power station, nuclear rods, whatever they are. It's gone through the cycle and it's been pumped out, I suppose. Or it's something like that.
That'd be fine.
Catch if someone said, what are you doing?
Three.
Power station's just blown up, folks.
Two. One.
Watch out, folks, if you look too dodgy around a nuclear power station, you have the armed police come out for you.
There's a water pumping out there, Jamie just mentioned. Right there.
Their rain clouds are bloody coming close now. You going down there? Change the hat over now, folks. Get a bit hot in this thing. It's just an example, I'll show you. So yes, this was from a genuine peace from the Soviet Union. Or Russia. Russian Federation, whatever they call it now. Pop that in there.
Let's have a closer look at it. Let's have a look at the front.
Oh yeah. Soviet badge, boy. So there you go, that's the active nuclear power station right there. Lacking security here. You alright, boy? He's made it. Do you want to walk down this end?
Can't go all the way down. You have to walk up.
Alright.
I'll walk with you.
Takes a look back at it. We're inside. Digger. That wind sounds amazing. That's the sort of thing you'd... Right, where do we start, folks? Where do we start? Wish I had the wide-angle lens now.
Yeah.
It must be amazing.
I just need you to jump out.
Yep.
Do it only when you're ready, mate.
I'm ready to jump out right now. Whoa. Yeah,
Oh. Adam Morrison Jones.
Ain't got his number on there, is it?
No.
Hello?
Adam Morrison Jones.
It's the Morrison Jones. How the devil are you doing?
Yeah, alright. Me and Ian are just down. You're actually on film. We're just down at Dungeness at the minute.
That sounds pretty amazing. I am currently in hell. It's normal.
Oh, lovely. Cornwall? What are you doing back down there?
Hello?
Adam.
Hello, you are, boy.
What do you want to say to your fans?
Oh, your fans are on. Let me put you up to the speaker.
Hello, guys. Thanks for all your love and support.
Amazing. Yeah. Amazing. Thank you, Adam.
A lot of people ask about you on Ian's videos.
Rightio then, folks. On this road, what was last year, I think it was, me, Adam and Jamie were doing these silly little... You were doing photos, weren't you? I was doing film. I was just filming it.
I had a different camera.
It's just funny stuff. So check this out. Boom.
Oh, I've got a brilliant idea.
I'm just going to put my foot on you and just be like that.
I'm going to say, well, you're not that flexible, are you? That's it. Relax a bit, Rocky, relax. Are you relaxed?
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, you're completely dead, mate.
I wouldn't put my foot on your head, but I'm not going to.
And also over there, me and Adam had a fight.
You f***er! You absolute little f***er! If I find out where you're going, I'm going to kill you! Hope you understand this!
Remember, I didn't hit you.
I know, I'm not going to hit you. It's really unnerving, isn't it?
Yeah. No, please! Watch my hands.
Just slap with your missus. Ian, just slap with your missus.
Dungeness power station, folks. How amazing. What's that? It's an amazing location. And this was Jamie's idea.
I hope it was a good one.
It was a good one. Worked out better than last time. I think last time was a bit... That was meant to be my first vlog, actually. Last time we come here. Right, that was it then, folks. Whoa. Rightio then, folks. We're... That's the end, that was Dungeness with two creative people, Jamie Dench and Adam Jones there. We watched Jamie Dench taking photos of Adam because he needed profile pictures and stuff like that. And yeah, I loved it. Stay tuned for more, this was a vlog. And I would like to say, check out my Instagram and Facebook, check these guys out, they'll all be in the links below and all that. So more exploring for Friday. I'll see you soon, folks. Cheers.